Well, I can't say one of them only. I think more than one technology. Personally, I like more the AI and the machine learning, because this will make it easier for most of the people to reduce, let's say, the what's need the, a process, and instead concentrate on innovation and out-of-the-box thinking. So this is why maybe I would say it's the most important of what you mentioned, although the others are very important too, of course.